back with more Russian buttercream piping tips, but this time the flour ones. And I'm really excited for these. So right now I'm making a buttercream burrito. Let me know if you have any questions about this, but it allows you to have multiple colors coming out at once. And I'm using Swiss meringue buttercream. I'm making contact with the cupcake and slowly pulling up and stopping as I pull away. Make sure you make them short so they don't fall over. What do you think?